This is Tom with the Tractor Rescue Ranch. Finally getting to the point where I'm going to do some seeding, trying to get a better pasture growing. I haven't used any yet, but this is supposed to be a really good dryland pasture seed. Hopefully it'll turn out all right and improve my pastures a little bit. Using the old Model H and the old John Deere grain drill. Have a good day.